try. I'll show you how to make a medium-powered soda bottle water rocket. You will need two soda bottles. One will be the rocket here. Put one-third water and the other would be your launch pad. This is your launch tube. You will need an old bicycle inner tube. Cut out the valve and cut a strip like this. Wound the strip around the valve like so. Then tie it with a ziplock. The roof.